In this video, I'm going to show you an Excel dashboard which I created using the movie data from Marvel Cinematic Universe. That is 22 movies of Infinity Saga. If this is your first time here and you're looking for tips, tricks and shortcuts regarding Microsoft Excel, start now by subscribing to the channel and pressing the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. This is the list of all those 22 movies of Infinity Saga. The scroll bar will help us to scroll up and down through the list. And when I double click on any of the movie name, the corresponding movie poster will appear here. You can see the name of the director or directors below this poster. These three radio buttons will enable sorting of these movies according to different order. First one is chronological order. Theater releases and the timeline depicted in Marvel movies are not necessarily in order. For example, the first movie of MCU, Iron Man, released in 2008, and Captain America, the first Avenger, was released as the fifth movie of Infinity Saga. Carol Danvers became Captain Marvel in late 90s, and Captain Marvel is the 21st movie of MCU. So it starts from Captain America, Captain Marvel, and so on. To sort the movies according to ratings, use the second button. Endgame is the highest rated movie in Infinity Saga, and that came to the top of the list with a rating of 9. The third button is to sort the movies in the order of theater releases. Next column is for phases of Infinity Saga. Marvel Studios groups its films into various arcs known as phases. First phase started with Iron Man and ended with the crossover film Avengers. Second phase started with the movie Iron Man 3 and ended with the movie Ant-Man. Third phase started with the crossover film Civil War and ended with Endgame. Now about the information on each superhero. Prominent characters of Marvel Cinematic Universe is listed here with their screen time and other details. When I double click on the name of any superhero listed here, for example Captain America, information regarding Captain America will be shown here. Captain America is also known as Steve Rogers. Then the number of appearances of that character in the whole Infinity Saga. You can see here Captain America appeared 10 times in different movies of MCU. Then comes species, strength and weapon. Here this column for screen time will tell us about the whole screen time of the character for all three phases. Next column is for the actor or actress who portrayed the superhero. This stacked bar chart down here will tell us about the whole screen time of the character for all three phases. To toggle through each character, double click on the character name. We have a scroll bar here which will help us to scroll up and down through the list. A lot of calculation is involved behind this dashboard, and I will explain that in another video. The download link for the Excel dashboard is given in the description of the video. You can also check the download section of excelandcad.com. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.